3, 2, 1. So I'm back again with another review day. Let me start again. So I'm back again with another review day of Firestone, and spring is officially upon us. And I figure, might as well try some new seltzers in honor of the season. So, I'm going to use my Beck's glass, one of them. And we're going to... That sounded horrible. Okay, I can do this. Three, two, one. Cut. PBR Stronger Seltzer Lime in 3, 2, 1. So we're going to stay in Milwaukee, Wisconsin for Pabst Blue Ribbon, which is a beer that I don't normally drink. I only drink it if it's readily... Fuck. That sounded shitty. So I'm back again with another review, Dave Firestone. Hold on. Okay. 3, 2, 1. So I'm back again with another seltzer review, Dave Firestone. We're going to stay in with Pabst. Back again to another review. God damn it, I can't talk tonight. Cut. So I'm back again with another review day of Firestone. We're going from Milwaukee to St. Louis this week. Let me try that again. So we're going from Milwaukee to St. Louis for this review day of Firestone. And for this week's review, we're going to St. Louis. Fuck. Okay. Back again, another review day, Firestone. We're going from Milwaukee to St. Louis to Bud Light for their Bud Light Oh boy. Okay. Cut. Blake's El Chavo. 3, 2, 1. So I'm back again with another review day of Firestone. For the next four reviews, we're going to the Armada, Michigan-based Blake's Company. And whenever I buy a sampler pack or go to the Make Your Own Six Pack, I always end up getting something that I know I'm probably not going to like. I want to do that first just to get out of the way. This one, I don't even know how you constitute this as a flavor. Hold on. Okay. Cut. Blake's Hard Cider Grizzly Pear, 3, 2, 1. Okay, 3, 2, 1. So, I am back again with another set of reviews. Fuck! Okay, I can do this. Back again, another review day of Firestone. We're staying with the Armada, Michigan-based Blake's Hard Cider Company. For their Grizzly Pear Cider, which is described as pear, apple, and elderflower hard cider. Okay? What's an elderflower? I'm not a botanist. I don't know this stuff. Back again, another review day for our son. We're staying with the Armada, Michigan-based Blake's Hard Cider Company. Okay. Back again, another review day for our son. We're going to stay with the Armada, Michigan-based Blake's Hard Cider Company for their Grizzly Pear Cider, which is a combination of pear, apple, and elderflower. And if some biologist could tell me what an elderflower is, or a botanist, I can't get my shit together tonight. Okay. Cut. Blake's Triple Jam in 3, 2, 1. So with our third offering from the Blake's Hard Cider Company of Armada, Michigan, we're going to go with Blake's Triple Jam, which is made with a combination of strawberry, blackberry, and raspberry. We're going to try that again because that was awful. Blake's Flannel Mount Classic in 3, 2, 1. So, with our final stop for this So for our final stop on this review set at Blake's from Armada, Michigan, we're going to go, okay, so with our final stop at the Blake's Hard Cider Company for this set of reviews, we're going to go with their original Blake's Flannel Mouth Classic. Now, where does this rate on the sweet versus dry? Okay, it's somewhat less sweet. Refreshingly authentic, not from concentrate. All right. No, that's a damn good cider scent. Okay, nothing to complain about here. Whatever you like in terms of a good traditional apple cider, traditional American apple cider, Blake's tends to have the after effects of shooting 7 of 8 reviews in one night. Yeah, it's got a very good overall flavor. Not very sweet, but that works to its advantage. There's no real aftertaste. I always love it when I sample something I might not be sure I like, but then I realize I have nothing to complain about. Yeah. So with our final review from the Blake's sampler pack, Blake's Flannel Mouth is getting an A. I don't get why Flannel Mouth is a good name, but it's a good product. So go out and get you a Blake's Hard Cider sampler pack. I promise you it's worth it. Blake's, you got a customer for life. We're going to stay in with Michigan ciders for our next review. I'm Dave Firestone, and I'll see you next week. Cut. Virtue Michigan Cherry in 3, 2, 1. Virtue Michigan Cherry in 3, 2, 1.